Welcome back. If you are looking for a fireworks show to check out this weekend, we have plenty of options. In Madison specifically, there are two events, one at Warner Park after the Mallards game on July 3rd, the other at Bree Stevens Field on Saturday. Outside of the city, there are also shows in DeForest, Edgerton, Evansville, Monona, Portage, Stoughton, and Wanakee. We have a full list, including times and locations, on channel3000.com.